Surge testing is the process of carrying out tests on electrical equipment, where it is exposed to quick, high-energy pulses transmitted via data or power lines. This testing is done to determine the impact that the surges have on the operation of the equipment. These conducted disturbances can result in damage to sensitive electronics common in homes and businesses. In some cases, they can cause a complete loss of function where the destruction of the equipment can occur. Electrical surges are commonly caused by lightning or power grid switching. While lightning is often thought of as the main culprit of surges, it's much more common to have surges as a result of switching. Some of the typical causes of switching transients include capacitor bank switching, power grid faults, and load changes. These types of conducted disturbances are transmitted through direct physical connection and are present in many different electrical environments, including commercial, avionics, automotive, and military. This type of immunity testing is necessary for both compliance as well as product reliability. Some of the most common generic standards related to surge in low voltage lines include IEC 61000-4-5, IEC 61000-4-12, and ANSI C62.41.2. The goal of surge testing is to evaluate the impact that the electrical surges have on the equipment, ensuring no deterioration of function in the anticipated electrical environment. The different voltage and current pulses are aimed at replicating real-world events or stress which the equipment will be exposed. The different levels can vary by application, often relating to the exposure level, the high levels often being the most exposed electrical environments. Evaluation of testing results is typically categorized in three ways: normal performance, impacted performance, and loss of function. The waveforms associated with these events have a rapid rise in voltage or current with a substantially longer duration, eventually returning to previous levels. Both impulse and oscillatory transients are considered surges, with most impulse transients having both voltage and current waveforms. Each waveform can vary based on the application, with some telecom pulses having a duration of 700 microseconds. The devices used to replicate these surges are commonly referred to as transient generators. The equipment used to inject or couple the associated waveforms is the coupling-decoupling network, or CDN. The CDN is designed to allow for the injection of the associated surge onto the line and subsequent removal, ensuring auxiliary equipment isn't also subjected to the interference. Given the nature of this type of testing, transient generators are needed for both compliant testing and troubleshooting. You can find a link in the description below to rent transient generators.